Hey, Pritchard, where are you?
On a roof overlooking the plant.
Good. Your point of entry should be through shipping and receiving.
Should be, Francis. What the hell does that mean?
We have an employee entrance there, heavily guarded by purists, no doubt. So, if you're not a fan of the frontal assault, I suppose you could try accessing the building's roof.
Yeah, everything seems under control. No sign of SWAT. No sign of anyone.
Pritchard, I'm in.
Nicely done, Jensen. May I ask how?
A vent on the roof. It'll be in my report next time we discuss security loopholes.
Oh, goody. I'll be sure to take notes. The Typhoon is in the factoring labs. There's an elevator just past the assembly labs that will take you to it.
Got it.
Give me an excuse, and none of these body polluters gets out of here alive.
Anybody see
you?
Hear me?
Probably smoking a cigarette. Why?
You shouldn't be wandering off like that. See, once it's
We're
all on full alert.
For the human
what for?
Race.
The Propos ain't coming in here. Not while we's holding all the cards.
No shit. You see Zeke when that handsel ever sneaked us? Never see no one twitch
Brush
that fast.
Place,
he's gonna get us out of this.
We none of those Propos catchers blazing. Here. So split up. Make sure you get all of this. Tell the world. When you see what we find in here, then you'll know. You'll all
Sarif Industries or wherever the fuck, Inc. I know they don't tell you anything. You don't know anything.
Benson, I just tried to unlock the assembly lab door, but my override codes aren't working. Someone's changed the protocols.
What? Didn't you plug the...
I'm on it. But until I find this particular breach and fix it, you'll have to hack the door manually. Pritchard out.
Access granted.
Calling me a bigot.
No way, no way! I am not going to prison for this!
Hate to tell you, friend, but once that bomb goes off, this guy will be the last skinner in his body.
Way to deactivate it.
Pritchard, get word to Sarif. I found the hostages.
I'm relaying good news, I hope.
They're safe, and they're staying put. SWAT will have to expel them as soon as I've got the prototype.
I'll tell Sarif, but don't take too long.
Access granted.
I don't know about the hacker dude. He seems off. Yeah, it feels weird leaving him alone. What's he looking for? Proof that these fuckers are lying to us, I guess. Just like Zeke said. Hope Zeke knows what he's doing.
Step away from the console. Now! Help me! Son of a bitch! Pritchard, you still there?
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Sarif, now.